Welcome to another Panzer Crew Ypres video. During the weekend of the 31st of August, the crew participated in the Zomeroffensief 2024 event at Soesterberg National Military Museum in the Netherlands. The War Heritage Institute was present with no less than 6 vehicles from the collection. The following footage was shot during the second training run on Friday evening, resulting in some exclusive footage at dusk.